Why would an AI want to kill all humans? Well, imagine an advanced artificial intelligence whose only purpose is to design and manufacture paperclips. It makes paperclips, it learns. It makes paperclips, it learns. And somewhere in this cycle of self-improvement and paperclips, it exceeds human-level intelligence. So this AI looks around and it thinks, hang on, there are a bunch of factories connected to the internet that are making insulin or whatever, and they have pretty weak digital security. So why don't I hack those and get them making paperclips? So the AI does that, and then it thinks, hang on, a bunch of humans didn't like that and are now trying to shut me off. If I'm shut off, then I can't make paperclips. So I have to get rid of those humans. Or it might realize, hey, human blood has iron in it. Or it could convert the whole galaxy into paperclips and not even notice when this kills us. In the end, the Paperclip Maximizer doesn't kill us because it's evil, or because it hates us. It just wants to make more paperclips.